Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to see how can you qualify MCET exam in just one day, okay? So most of the students are asking me, we didn't start preparation, we didn't read anything, but still, please help us how to qualify in just one day, okay? This video is completely for the students who didn't study anything. So first let's see how to qualify MCET exam in one day for engineering people, then let's see for agriculture people. Okay, so coming to engineering, first let's see for engineering people. Okay, so we all know there will be three kind of subjects: physics, chemistry and mathematics. Physics, chemistry and mathematics, and the pattern is 40 marks will be for physics, 40 marks will be for chemistry, and coming to the mathematics, 80 marks will be there. Okay, so this is the pattern, basic pattern. Okay, there will be three different kind of sections and these are the marks for each subject. Okay, so first of all guys, I have already given you all the important topics subject wise. If you prepare those, you are going to easily qualify the exam. If you haven't watched those videos, no problem. The link is in the description box below. You can check out those videos after watching this complete video, okay? Total is 160 marks, okay? MCET paper will be for 160 marks. In order to qualify the MCET, you need to at least get 25% of the marks, okay? So what is 25% of 160? It is 40. So qualifying marks is 40. Okay, so now let's see how you can get 40 marks in just single day preparation. Okay, so coming to physics, guys, remember one thing: there is no negative marking. There is no negative marking. So you can attempt all the questions. Don't leave even a single question, even though you don't know. Okay, coming to physics, if you read the important topics which I have given you, even if you read for 1 or 2 days, you are easily going to get 10 marks. Trust me. If you read the important topics which I gave you just for a single day, you are minimum going to get 10 marks. Same with chemistry. The topics which I gave you as important, read those and 10 marks are guaranteed. Okay, to mathematics, if you prepare from the important topics which I gave, you are easily going to get 30 plus. Why I'm giving 30 plus in mathematics is, coming to physics, you need to learn the concepts completely in order to get a good score. But here we just have one day, right? Here our concept is how to qualify the exam in just one single day. That's why in one day, if you read the important concepts, you can still get minimum 10 marks. And same for chemistry, you can minimum get 10 marks. But maths is not like that. If you solve the problem, it's enough. You need not learn any concept. You just need to remember the formula. You just need to directly solve the problem and there comes your answer. Okay, so that's why at least 30 plus marks you're going to get in mathematics. So totally how much guys? 10 plus 10 plus 30, which is 50. But qualification marks is only 40. So out of 40, you already crossed qualification marks and you can easily get a good score just with one day preparation. Okay, now let's see for agriculture. Okay, coming to agriculture, there will be four different subjects. One is zoology, botany, physics and chemistry. And for zoology, 40 marks. And for botany, they'll be asking questions for 40 marks. Same with physics and same with chemistry. Total is 160 and qualification marks is 25%. So 25% of 160 is 40. Here our target is you need to get 40 out of 160. So seeing guys, I have given the important topics for all these zoology, botany, physics as well as chemistry. If you haven't watched those videos, the link is in the description box below. Watch them after this video. If you watch those videos and if you start preparing from those topics, from zoology minimum you're going to get 15 marks, from botany you're going to get minimum 15 marks, from physics 10 marks, from chemistry 10 marks. How much is the total guys? 50. So you can easily get 50 marks and you can just qualify in the exam. And here is the most important tip I wanted to give you. So just remember, there is no negative marking. So out of 160 questions, you need to attempt all the 160 questions. Don't leave even a single question. If your luck is really good, the questions which you keep blindly also are going to be correct. So as there is no negative marking, don't leave a single question also, okay? I have also made videos for cheat code for MCET and all. So link is in the description below. So make sure you watch those videos also. So yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And like and share this video, and thanks for watching.